A teenager killed in a crash has been identified as a student at Owensboro Catholic High School. Owensboro police say 18-year-old Logan Davis was the driver of a single vehicle crash on Medley Road late Friday night. After being rescued from that vehicle, Davis was taken to the hospital where he died. Davis would be a senior. He was on the Owensboro Catholic football team.